Hello everybody, welcome back to another episode of Horizon Zero Dawn. My name is Stryker, and we are gonna continue to see what is going on. Why am I in a tomb of the mountain? Hope there's no orcs. That'd be really weird. So, let's see what's going on. This place is like... It's funny, I remember them talking about they're afraid of metal, but I like how there's metal everywhere. Okay, so that door looks like it's locked in.
I need to find my focus.
Okay, well, I'm gonna look this way. It looks like a dead end. Oh, yeah, it's a dead end. Well, I hope to God I didn't get rid of it. Oh. Shit, okay.
My gloves. Good. But where's my focus? It's here. Okay. Wait. Am I inside the sacred mountain? But only matriarchs are allowed inside.
Well, you did do your proving to become brave.
I don't see my bow here. Or that damaged focus, the one I took off that... killer. Where are they?
Where's my staff? I wanna smack someone. But I think I already did.
I should keep looking.
Okay.
I'm not gonna find it here.
Oh, of course not, if you keep talking like that. You gotta think.
I should be on my way.
There's something behind it. It looks like books? Shelves? So it makes you wonder, what else are they... What are these people not telling? They keep saying that they're afraid of it. I think they're lying. Yeah, so I was wondering. Must be a bathroom place. That would probably make a lot of sense. Some type of ritual? Wow, this is very odd.
I'm picking up some kind of signal. It must be the damaged focus. The one I took from that killer. It's close.
Yes, it is. I like to know what those things are. I should probably crouch. I guess there's someone in here.
Looks like the ruins I fell into when I was young. The Nora didn't build this place. The old ones did.
Why? Yeah, exactly. I thought I just didn't say it myself. Whoa. It's a shaft. Okay, good. I was like, can I fall off there? Power cell, another one.
One of these power cells. But what do I do with it?
Well, we'll figure that out when we get to it. How's that? Wow, that must be a big door. I'm guessing it leads out somewhere. Can I lock that door from the other side? Oops, wrong button. No. Nope, not even by that. There. Oh, I was for the record, there's a shaft up top. Blaster heavy shot. Okay. Alrighty then. What's through here? Yes, so that has to be something. Any secrets to figure this out? I guess not. Cause I gotta go this way unless there's a
There. With the rest of my things.
One minute. Maybe a trap. Something does not look right. Bow.
Now, what can you show me?
All commanders, halt excavations and proceed at once to the mission point. Avoid all contact with Nora savages, but if you are seen, kill every witness. Target imaging attached. Do not fail.
Target imaging.
Who says I'm like other Nora?
They saw me through Owen's focus. How is that possible?
Then make it quick. I'm heading in. Hold for identiscan. You need to stop listening to Ted and start listening to me.
Where's this from? And when?
Oh my god.
Are you my mother? Why try to kill me just because I look like you?
Aloy, you are awake.
You brought me here?
Quickly, you must follow.
To where?
To the place where you were born.
Ah, this is very bizarrely confusing.
It is easier if I show you.
Well, I guess I can stand up now. I should walk. I should crawl. Cause she moves awfully slow. Oh, you gotta think. She's an old woman.
Why did you bring me here?
It seemed you were dying. And to die near one's mother is sacred. Lanzra fought it, of course, but Jezza sided with me.
Whoa.
Is my mother here? Am I going to meet her?
It's complicated. Please, just follow me.
Does my mother look like me, but with short hair?
I don't see how that could be. You were not born of a woman, Aloy. The mountain is your mother.
What are you talking about?
Come.
Oh, this is very confusing.
What is this place?
Oh god, don't tell me I'm a Terminator. Chamber,
where all mother slew the metal devil and gave birth to you. Aloy, the Proving Massacre was just the first of many disasters. The war party we sent after the killers was ambushed and slaughtered.
But what does that have to do with where I was born?
My hope is... everything. This is where we found you. We heard your cries, came to look, and there you were.
Just lying there?
Yes.
You mean I came from behind the door?
Always, that is what I have believed. That you came from the womb of the mountain. A gift from All Mother herself. But others, like Lansra, feared that a darker power put you here. Not a gift, but a curse.
But... this isn't a goddess.
Aloy!
It's a door. With people behind it. My mother?
Oh. Oh.
Hold for identiscan.
The goddess speaks.
Just like the woman I saw.
Error. Alpha registry corrupted. Identity cannot be confirmed. Entry denied.
No. No. Please.
Aloy, All Mother spoke to you, as if she knew you.
Were you not listening? It didn't recognize me.
Because of corruption. The goddess's own words. Surely, if you heal this corruption, she will see you clearly.
And how would I do that?
You said you've had visions. Of a woman with short hair.
The killers came for me. Because I look like her.
But their power is overwhelming. Is there no other trail to follow?
Olin. He was one of the outsiders. The night before the proving. The killer saw me through his eyes. He lives in Meridian.
So you will have to leave the sacred land.
Oh god.
I've been an outcast all my life. Why not an exile too?
Shh. There is another way. Come, and we will make it so.
You said the tribe is on the brink of extinction. What happened?
After the massacre at the Proving, a great war party was sent after the killers. Less than half survived.
How was the war party defeated?
Questions. The hell is that, Drill?
The killers do not fight alone. Somehow they have a power over the machines, corrupting them, driving them mad.
So the killers got away?
Yes. And now the only plan my sister matriarchs can agree to is to sing the Hymn of Atonement and beg for All Mother's mercy. As though she would not want us to help ourselves.
Well, my mind is very...
What's your plan?
This was my plan. To show you where you were born and loose you to follow the destiny All Mother intended for you.
My mind is really just exploding.
My matriarchs are waiting for us. Let me do the talking.
Okay. And at the same time, my mind's exploding, so it's like, oh my god, I got so many questions now.
It is done?
Yes. I showed her. Sisters, the goddess spoke to Aloy, told her to heal the corruption. Ha!
But how is she to do that?
She will have to journey beyond our sacred land.
A seeker? If the goddess spoke, it must be so.
You would name this thing a seeker?
Sister!
For once, Lansra, join with us.
This will be your sin, not mine. Send her seeking, and may she never be seen again.
Aloy, by the holy grace of the One Goddess, we hereby anoint you a seeker of the Nora tribe.
No barrier can now stay you from your sacred task. May All Mother protect you and sustain you. Stay true. I will make ready for the hymn. Our hopes lie with you.
I don't know, he was shaking his head back and forth, like he was saying the word no.
Tirsa, what's a seeker?
You are. And here is your mark. In times of great need, the High Matriarchs may anoint a seeker. A worthy brave sent forth to accomplish a great purpose. No matter where that purpose might take her.
Even beyond the borders of the Sacred Land?
Yes. And with the right to return when you are done, or as the need arises.
Oh boy, a lot of questions. Lots of it. Can I go anywhere?
So, I can go anywhere at all. No restrictions.
Even to forbidden places, like the tainted lands beyond All Mother's sight, or the ruins of the Metal World.
I see. Why are the ruins of the Metal World forbidden?
They are blighted places, Aloy. Dark and wicked, like the children of metal who built them. When they rebelled and tried to murder All Mother, her wrath leveled their cities, but could not cleanse their sin. Their ancient spite haunts those ruins, ready to ensnare anyone foolish enough to enter them.
But I've been in a ruin. It looked a lot like the inside of All-Mother.
That cannot be so.
It is.
Then, this is something beyond my understanding. I will trust you to reveal the truth.
Okay, so that guy kind of made sense right there. The technology kept advancing and advancing. We just kept tearing up the Earth, all of its habitats of green and nature and stuff. We just kept destroying it. Just to make more houses, make more better goods for everyone, make more porn sex. And it's just enough. And Mother Nature fought back. And part of tortoise shit. It's like almost saying, the more you push, the harder the destruction will be.
Why are the lands beyond Nora territory called tainted?
Is it not obvious? Our land is sacred. We live in sight of the one goddess, All Mother, source of all that lives. Beyond her sight lies a vast fallen land, spiritually tainted. That is why it is against tribal law to leave. But the Seeker blessing will protect you.
I would like to know what year we're in.
Have there been other Seekers?
There have, but they are rare. And most who set out are never heard from again.
Was Rost a seeker?
No, not a seeker.
What are you not telling me?
This is not the time, Aloy. Perhaps another day.
Okay, Rost.
That was done with Rost's body.
I'm afraid there was very little left to recover. But what there was, we buried at the place where he raised you, with flowers on the grave.
Thank you.
I'll pay him a visit.
So many have suffered. Is there anything I can do to help?
What is most important is for you to fulfill the purpose All Mother has intended for you.
I don't know what that means any more than you do.
Then you must find out. If, however, you sense that part of your purpose is to help the tribe, by all means do so. I have no doubt you will find people in need throughout the Embrace.
Everybody needs somebody. Everybody needs a help, and helping hand.
You said the Nora sent a war party after the killers.
Yes. But it was ambushed and overrun. Very few escaped alive. And most that did were wounded.
Do you know where the killers went?
No. But you could ask Varl, one of the braves guarding the gates of the Embrace. He survived the ambush. He would know more.
Okay, then. Whoops.
I should be on my way.
Okay.
From here, you must go to the gates of the Embrace. Speak to Varl, and he will point the way to Meridian. If any Nora tries to stand in your way, Aloy, make sure they know you are a Seeker.
Oh, I will. Thank you, Tirsa, for all you've done.
Glad
may
I could click the wrong
bless
right one.
You and watch over you.
Glad I clicked the right one. It kept jiggering back and forth.
Purify your hearts. Soon we will beg forgiveness for the sins that brought such misery on the tribe.
No mistakes.
When we hear the matriarchs lift their voices, we will join ours to
after that fight, I need to restock.
This will wash away the scent for now.
Wow. This place is awesome. I like its little homey touches. Of course, I guess I could do this while I'm in the wild again, but just want to be on the safe side. So I do kind of want to stay in the village a little bit to kind of help out before I make my great journey into the beyond of unknown.
Aloy is your name, yes? We heard how you fought. All Mother bless you.
Thank you.
You're taller than I remember.
Oh, thank you.
If we sing the hymn sweetly, surely the goddess will show us mercy.
Oh, you're a woman, I couldn't tell.
He's gone.
One of us, the one son.
Dead and wounded. The machines are frenzied. Only the goddess can save us now.
The machines. They've been driven mad.
Hey.
All Mother, forgive your foolish children. Show us how to atone for our failures.
Well, if you weren't such an asshole.
The tribe is lucky to have her.
Well, I'm glad you're trying to, turn your attitudes around. There's something up here. Is this a box? It is. Ooh. Oh, is that him? Is this? Oh, it's not him.
Need them soon enough.
Oh, where is he at? I want to find him. He has flowers, she said. Oh, there's no flowers there.
Ouch.
What do you mean, ouch? It wasn't even that high. I want to find Ross. Hopefully it'll give you that thing, a chance to find him. I'll find his grave. Be kind of nice and sweet for what he's done. And it's getting a little emotional in this. I don't see any flowers.
All Mother will forgive us. She will. We'll sing until we're hoarse.
All Mother will forgive us. She will.
I couldn't live among machines like you did.
We'll sing forever. Until we're hoarse.
It has been a very sad day that we got struck. Well, at least I am accepted into the tribe. I thought it was gonna be like where you get close to being accepted, and when someone gets killed like that, then they will think that you did it, and then they'll just continue being an outcast. Glad they kind of changed it. Just for the hell of it. Oh, cool, the arrow's actually still there.
If only the hymn could bring back those we lost.
Yes, I know. That's why it's raining. Because we're being blessed by the Mother. And the blessing for those that have fallen. One minute.
All Mother be praised. You're alive.
Yes. But alone. All the ones that were my friends in that tragedy. Oh, whoa, there's a force field right there. It's pushing me back. I'm getting a lot of stuff.
The last of us has fallen.
Well, okay, jump up there, I guess.
The corruption drives the machines to attack.
Wow, this is actually a very emotional game. I kind of like it because it's like I feel so bad. And I think everyone else would too.
Ignore her. Continue the report.
No space.
There are rumors of a demon loose in the
No space.
Dark metal that corrupts every machine it touches. Where did it come from?
They say it broke through. At least I know where it's at.
Who is they? Varlin's followers. They tried to stop.
I heard the rumors, but I didn't know for sure until I saw you just now. I'm glad to see you're okay.
And you
even
wore
the tunic I stitched for you. I'm honored.
What sort of rumors did you hear?
That you were wounded. Expected to die. And then, High Matriarch Tirsa insisted that you be allowed to heal inside All Mother. Huh. That caused a stir. Only matriarchs are allowed to enter the mountain. But you deserve the honor.
Oh, thank you.
The survivors had told everyone how you fought to save them.
I wasn't the only one to fight.
No. They spoke of Bast and Vala, too.
And Rost, the man who raised me. He fought to save me, and he died for it.
The survivors didn't speak of him, but I remember him. He was there that day when you saved me. I remember he stepped in front of you when my father started yelling. If by dying he saved your life, Aloy, I don't think he regretted it.
Yeah.
I need the gate opened.
Do you have any idea how dangerous it is out there?
I need to pass through.
You'll have to talk to Resh then, up on the wall. He's the new war chief. I'm not sure he'll help you.
Why wouldn't Resh help me?
Well, he says mean things about you.
That I'm a motherless curse, an outcast, that sort of thing?
Yeah. I wish he hadn't been made war chief, but Sona disappeared after the ambush. They say she went after the killers all by herself.
Or to join them.
What are you doing here with a bow and spear, Teb? You're a stitcher, not a brave.
Most of our braves are dead or wounded, Aloy. Someone has to defend Mother's Watch, so I thought I'd help out. I should be okay. Just as long as I don't try to run any brave trails, right?
Who is Sona?
Sona was the tribe's war chief, but she went missing after the war party was ambushed. You probably saw her at Mother's Heart, a tall, lean woman with dark skin and long white hair. Her daughter ran in the proving, but she died.
Was Vala her daughter?
Yes, she was. I liked her.
So did I.
I'm pretty much everyone then. Did I hit this one?
What's the danger in the embrace? Are the killers still there?
No. They're long gone. The war party went after them, but the killers slaughtered them. They have some evil power over the machines. They corrupt them, make them fight at their side.
And these corrupted machines, they're loose in the embrace?
Some have broken through. And from what I hear, it's even worse outside the embrace. Believe me, this is no time to go traveling.
I'm sorry. I'm the Seeker.
I should be on my way, Teb.
Be safe, Aloy.
What a sad day this is.
Should have known the Carja faithless would look to their own. They've closed the border. Goddess.
I need the gate opened.
Since when has any outcast's need been my concern?
I remember you.
Since I was anointed a seeker. Now open the gate.
You? A seeker? Have Tisser and Jezza gone insane? Bad enough that they let you run in the proving. But to nurse you back to health inside the sacred mountain? No wonder a curse is upon us and children lie dead under cairns of stone.
Watch your tone. You're a nobody. You're a nobody.
How can you be so heartless? I fought beside those children, shoulder to shoulder and back to back. I saw them fall.
If even one of them had been true, Nora, they would have put an arrow in your back. Resh, come on. Silence! I am your war chief.
And I am a seeker anointed by the High Matriarchs. So open the gate, and I will be on my way.
The sooner you're gone from here, the better.
What was that?
I Oh, great. Something big coming, right? What the hell is that?
Sound the alarm!
It's like a scorpion. Oh my god.
What's it doing to them?
Zombies.
Taking control.
Brace yourselves! What have you brought on us now, you motherless curse? Kill them, Braves! Kill them all!
Oh, great.
Yourselves. Today we fight a curse, a demon. Oh, Mother, give us strength!
Oh, they took the ladder away.
Gotta get in position. Here it comes.
Attack! Watch the Striders! It's driven them mad!
Oh my god, one hit, it kills them all. Oh, kills. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Ow! I shouldn't do that. No, that's too stupid for me to do. Ah! Oh, come on, I'm cornered here. Oops, I guess it wasn't far enough. Aha! Gotcha! You asshole! God damn! Oh my god, get the fuck off me! Can't even move! Oh my god, it's like after me only! Woo! Oh shit. Yeah, you would do that.
You will not escape me.
I'm gonna die. It's cause this son of a bitch won't stop chasing me. Yeah, you would do that. Fuck off! I need a health potion. Good!
Thanks,
Marsh. Our prey is beaten.
How does a machine like that take control of all those Striders?
Infects them with this virus?
How does it possess other machines? What's its secret?
Let's check it out.
How'd you do it? Show me. You made them obey you. How? This. You did it with this. It's connecting to my focus. Then I could use this. It's worth a shot. Couple loops of wire. Looks like it'll hold. I just need to test it.
Aloy!
Wow.
How did you do that?
You killed that demon. Pulled its guts from the carcass.
The way it controls other machines. I think I figured it out. But I need to test it on a machine.
Plenty of striders along the path to the gates of the Embrace, I guess.
Exactly. And the gates are where I'll be headed anyway. I need to speak to Varl.
I always knew you were different, Aloy, but...
But what?
I think you're a blessing from All-Mother. No matter what Resh says.
Thank you, Teb. But I have to go now.
I know you do. And my thoughts go with you.
Thanks?
Braves! I want that gate repaired immediately! I don't care if you have to bandage it together. Get it done!
Yes!
I still can't believe what you did to that demon.
Yeah, well... I caught his bodies over here instead of over here. Didn't I kill it over here? Oh, look, I can grab some stuff. No, I can't. Oh! Ooh! Some supplies! Didn't even know about this. Hell yeah. Okay. Let me out. Okay. Well, that was one hell of a boss. Many lives. The tribe is lucky to have her. Yeah, dude. So she should stop being an ass.
Machine and see what this device can do.
Hey, how's it going? Oh, I thought you were going to talk to me. Okay, what do you have? I'm guessing the blue ones would be way more better than the other ones. But they do look cool. Actually, those were those. Haha, free sample! Don't mind if I do. Wow, I got 165. If I've never bought that bow, I'm pretty sure I'd have 200 and something. I'm glad I did, because I was actually doing some good damage to him. Okay, so one of the antlers is the selling merchant. Okay, find a robot. And then, smack it.
Good for an old
one. Also, I found out another thing, using the fire that doesn't really have effect on the robots. It does on these. Boom! Should be dead, amen. Did it die? Yep, it died. Look how quick that was. That's how you get your meat. Ooh, this one has a blue. Where'd the other one go? Turkey? Scrapper, yes. Test on the robot, right? Oh, great. Now this one had to come up. No! I want to use the damn rock. I guess that kinda works. No, I want to... This guy's like, oh, what just happened over here? Come on. Okay. Throw a tantrum, I guess. Oh, okay. I guess I'll just teleport right there. You saw nothing. It's like, huh? What? I swear to God, I just saw something over here. Ah, from straight above. Okay, so I threw my rock. Oh, this is my rock. I'm always getting a rock. How far do I need to go? That's not bad. I can make it. At least I don't have like a bar where you couldn't run so fast. Kinda like it like this. It makes it more enjoyable in the game. Well, I didn't mean to do that, but okay.
Striders. I can test the override device on them. Should go in quiet. Didn't go through all of this to wind up trampled by a frightened herd.
And hold triangle when. Okay.
Nice and quiet. Okay, here it goes. Come on, come on. It worked. It's not hostile. Seems almost tame. I think I could ride it.
Oh, that is awesome! My very own robot horsey! I wonder if I can tame others. Ooh!
Okay, that a boy. That's more like
tapping.
It.
Tapping X will increase the amount and okay. It's an melee attack. And...
Yeah!
Oh, yeah! Damn.
Yeah! Ride!
Hey! Oh yeah, I got my own very horsey. Well, if I hold it, I can just, you know, charge in. Oh shit! How you stop it? Okay, no. How you stop it? How you stop it?
The Strider is fast.
Okay, there we go.
This beats walking.
God, it didn't give me a chance to read it all. Me being a slow reader, it's just, yeah. Okay, we're to the next thing. Okay, the main gate.
I should try overriding other kinds of machines. Probably yeah. Can't ride them all, but I might find a use for them.
I want to take it back home. I want to show them. Look how awesome this is. Whee!
The snow's got a bite out here.
Okay, so it is back this way. Look, guys! I got a horsey! Can't mount, cannot enter this location. Okay, then. Well. That. There you go. That is awesome. A robotic how. A robotic. Horse. There we go. Call and down. Okay, so what's the call button? Oh! Sweet. That is gonna be really useful. My very own Hearthy. Too bad I can't stick things in it so I can, you know, unload stuff out of my pack. I'm gonna save right here. But I'm gonna end this. Before I do that, I'm gonna go ahead and just end it right here. I hope you enjoyed this adventure. Me fighting a big giant scorpion and making friends with a horse. A robotic horse. A Terminator horse. I like the blue lights instead of red. I like the blue veins are going through its neck. That's awesome. My very own horse. Too bad I can't name it. Oh, cool. I just jumped right on it. I don't actually have to push triangle, I just jump. Look at that. Just jump from right here. Oh, didn't work. Okay, let's try again. Oh, yeah. That's gonna be really come in handy. So, yeah, hit that like button, leave a comment. I'll see you guys in another episode of Horizon Zero Dawn. Peace out, everybody. Goodbye. Oh, so awesome. Bye.